I'm looking at the thing up there. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. The snow has finished outside. I mean, you go out there, the wind is blowing, so it's blowing off the trees and stuff. I was out there this morning. There was another car accident. My dad called me. I didn't hear, I was up in the bed looking at, watching YouTube. I didn't hear any collision. But thank the Lord. I mean, okay, thank God everyone is alive, but they didn't hit the gate. Because I'm like, shit, we just fixed this shit. Just got paid for this shit. And they're going to hit this shit again. Because I didn't hear nothing. My dad, I'm like, yeah. And it's on, you know, my bedroom is on that side of the house. And it's right there. But they hit the telephone post. So I'm like, hey, we're not there. I was like, everyone's alive, but gonna have to go clean up them. I just put my father's coat and went out there, and to see, should it's like the firemen, they swept the garbage more into the curb, but I'm gonna later on I'm gonna go sweep it up. Sweep it up because they'll stupid ass sanitation will fine us. Because the shit is out there. So, and Monday's garbage. So, I'm just going to go out there. I told my dad I'll take care of it. For those who just started watching me, does she live with her parents? No, I don't live with my parents, but I do live in their house. I rent the apartment downstairs. Yes. How you doing?
Sky is on fire. The lake has turned to a golden sun.
I'm about to head outside. I'll be back in his bed. I'm about to head outside, take out the garbage, and sweep up from the accident from this morning. Well, thank God they didn't hit the house. Everyone's alive, but they didn't hit the house. So that was my concern.
Addicted to the love that you're giving. Every minute, every day, I've been craving.
So, just catching up on shows here, editing a new intro for next year. Him is sexy ass. What's his face? From Criminal Minds. He's on his new show called SWAT, so I'm checking it out.
Golden State. Clean this up in time for the second half. Alright, when you fill the gap, stay liquid.
Shamar Moore. Yeah. Yeah. Like, give me a moment.
Remember all we had? How could we get this bad? Where did we lose our glow? You live, you learn.
What's up, y'all?
I'm sorry to bump in the handicap.
Good morning, good morning. It's Monday. Happy Monday, y'all. Hope you had a great weekend. 8:10 on my way to work. What? 8:10? I'm out the house. There was an explosion in the city today. Oh, come on. There's nothing about mass destruction. Well, this is one person they have in custody, and it was a pipe bomb. It's too early for this shit. I hope. I already reached out to one of my people. He's fine. Everybody else is fine. Somewhat of a busy Monday, but hey, I worked through lunch, so I left. I'm on my lunch break now, headed to the gym. Yeah. Oh, the car just starting to warm up. I know you're supposed to go. Well, I'm like, I ain't got time to sit down there. I just want to go. Anyway, just pop in and say, hey, hope you've had a good Monday. Yeah, just heard some more stuff at work, and I was like, I just want to just keep pissing you off. Like, oh my God. But to God be the glory. Hey, it could be worse. It could be worse. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Good morning. Happy Tuesday, 8:36. En route to work. At this, you know, I'm leaving the house. I look and I see a box on the side of the house. I'm like, what the fart is this? So I thought maybe it was just an empty box, so, you know, stupid people, regardless, just left it. I'll go there, a box of flyers. That should piss me off. It pissed me off, yes. Like, really? And again, I mean, okay, you pass by, every home has garbage bins. If you don't, just throw it in the garbage bin. Go in this person's yard and just drop it in the, you're, like, so of me, I pick up, you know, I pick it up, of course, threw it, you know, put it in the garbage, but I took out a flyer, and on the top of the box is the job sheet, you know, of, you know, where they got it done and stuff, and the flyer. I call the people on the flyer and cuss them and tell them don't drop shit in my, one number I left a voicemail, yes, another one, I don't, nigga, I got the flyer right in my hand. So act like you don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I read the whole event. Nigga, yeah, because, oh, you shock somebody. Don't drop your freaking flyers on the side of my damn house. And then I get fined for it. You fucktards. It is what? 4:21. I had to work early. I didn't take a lunch break, so I'm like, it's all right if I leave. But, like, please. I gotta make one stop. I gotta pick up Sandy his treats. Running a little bit low. His favorite treats is bacon strips. Yeah. He has two a day. Two a day. Shower hooks, and these are the new. Aren't they cute? Yeah.
My past deep wear, I couldn't find it. Now when I'm low, I can easily find it.
Hey, crazy. Anything happen? Go get your ball. Go get it. Yeah. Get your ball, whatever. Yay, cool.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Wednesday. Happy hump day. We almost there. Today's supposed to be the coldest day of the week. I made sure, you know, I'm about that hoodie life, but I mean, I'm like, shit, I'm not trying to be sick. Yeah, we not doing that. It's beautiful outside, though. I mean, the sky is clear. And hopefully it's a light day. We shall see. I'm looking forward to the weekend. I'm going to the vape fair on Sunday. I've been wanting to go to one for the longest, and one is going to be out at Queens this weekend, so I'm headed there on Sunday. If y'all want to check out that vlog, it's going to be on my vape channel. Yeah. And I'm getting a press pass. I'm like, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that. That should be mad fun. Just a room full of clouds. Anyway, y'all, hope y'all have a blessed day. Leave a comment in the comment section of your favorite part of this video. I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, catch y'all later. It's just a little bit cold. 29 degrees. Jesus. 4:28. Headed to the gym. Woo! Lord have mercy. This is crazy. This is crazy. My parents went to the city today. They had to go do something. My brother was able to take them, and he was able to wait for them, which is great, because I mean, it's fucking cold, man. This is retarded. No, this is not good. Oh God, I can't wait to get home. Sandy there chilling in the warmth. I am so glad he is a This is too cold. Shit, I don't like being out here. Imagine his little, he don't like clothing. I mean, if he was outside, dog, I'd have to put something on him, because this is not nice. And he's so close to the floor. Shit.